Today we're going to take a look at a few great Black Friday gaming deals that you can take advantage of. I've split this list in a few categories: gaming monitors, keyboards, mice, headphones and more. I'll include timestamps in the description for easy navigation. You can see the latest prices of all down in the description below. I'll also keep the description up to date with new deals I find, so make sure to come back and check them out. Let's get started. First, let's start this list with the best gaming monitor Black Friday deals of this year. Number 1. LG 27GL850 Best 1440p Gaming Monitor. LG is one of the biggest names in the display market and has gaming monitors to match every budget. One of the most popular and the best bang for your buck is the 27GL850. With a large 27-inch nano IPS display, the LG 27GL850 promises rich colours, HDR, a 1-millisecond response time, and a crisp 1440p 144Hz picture. The LG 27GL850's 27-inch display feels wide and spacious thanks to its thin bezels. This also makes it a good fit for multi-monitor setups, though as a flat panel you won't get the same wraparound effect that multiple curved monitors offer. The monitor uses LG's nanotechnology, which embeds microscopic particles into the display to absorb excess light and increase the colour gamut to 98% of the DCI P3 spectrum. The real-life effect is absolutely vibrant colours with or without HDR. The panel is HDR10 compatible and supports full 10-bit colour without chroma subsampling at 144Hz. For gaming and movies, it's excellent. At that price point, it's definitely one of the best, if not the best, IPS gaming monitor out there. You just can't find a better monitor for this price tag. Number 2. AOC C24G1 Best Budget Gaming Monitor. High refresh rate monitors used to be seriously expensive, but as of mid-2020, they've become as cheap as some of the 1080p 60Hz monitors we recommended before. One example is the AOC C24G1, a slightly older gaming monitor that still delivers very respectable performance for less than $150. This monitor uses a curved VA panel, providing improved colour accuracy and substantially better contrast than you'd expect from a TN monitor, which is great for games with darker scenes or playing in dark rooms. Combined with a fluid 144Hz refresh rate and FreeSync variable refresh rate support, you've got a great budget monitor ideal for PC gaming, especially fast-paced titles like racing or shooters. Number 3. Asus TUF Gaming VG27AQ. G-Sync can be pricey, but it gets a lot more affordable when you just use a quality FreeSync monitor that's been officially vetted for strong G-Sync compatibility. That's what the Asus TUF Gaming VG27AQ-L1A offers. You'll get a bright, sharp and fast experience from this monitor thanks to its combination of a 1440p resolution, a 470 nit peak brightness and a 170Hz refresh rate. However, you'll be limited to 144Hz when using G-Sync. This display can handle some HDR gaming and it even supports 10-bit colour, letting you get a great picture in and out of games. This monitor is also a strong option for anyone looking at the Xbox Series S, as it can support that console's 1440p and 120Hz specs alongside FreeSync. Now that we've listed a few monitors, let's take a look at the best gaming mouse deals for this Black Friday. Number 1. Logitech G Pro Wireless Best Wireless Gaming Mouse. The G Pro Wireless is arguably the best gaming mouse on the market. Wireless gaming mice may put some people off, but from months of first-hand use and from looking at input latency tests, the G Pro Wireless is just as responsive and reliable as a wired mouse. It's also very light, tipping the scales at just 80 grams, yet it lasts for about 48 hours with the RGB lights on, and nearly double that with the lighting disabled. Its long battery life is thanks to a highly power-efficient optical sensor, which also performs extremely well in games. This accuracy, combined with the mouse's streamlined shape, low weight and lack of cable drag, make the G Pro Wireless an absolute pleasure to use. Definitely one of the best, if not the best, wireless mouse out there. Number 2. Razer DeathAdder V2 Best for FPS Gaming. The Razer DeathAdder has an all-round fantastic shape for all sorts of grips and hand sizes, and I've spent hundreds of hours playing games, using Photoshop and browsing the internet with it. Despite years of iterations, Razer never messes with the DeathAdder's shape. There's no reason to. The DeathAdder V2 uses a 20,000 DPI Razer Focus Plus optical sensor, and while big numbers don't necessarily equate to quality, here they do. Razer's newest tech delivers flawless tracking even if you move the mouse as fast as humanly possible. For the majority of games and gamers, the Death Adder V2 is a fantastic mouse. Its design is simple where there's no need for frills, with two perfectly placed, generously sized thumb buttons. It also has an excellent optical mouse sensor that'll work on both hard and cloth pads, and it has the ultimate body shape for a claw or hybrid claw palm grip. Definitely a great gaming mouse for FPS gaming. Number 3. Razer Viper Ultimate Hyperspeed. Best all around. The Razer Viper Ultimate is without a doubt one of the best wireless gaming mice in town at this point in time. It houses Razer's flawless Focus Plus sensor, has an onboard memory, 70 hours of battery life, PTFE mouse feet, and a safe ambidextrous shape. All of that is found in a mouse that weighs around 74 grams, which is mightily impressive for a wireless mouse. Razer's hyperspeed wireless technology is flawless too. There's no lag or dropped connections when using the mouse, so this is really a top-performing gaming mouse on all fronts. The Viper Ultimate has a resolution accuracy of 99.6%. That's higher than the Razer Death Adder Elite, arguably the best wired mouse on the market, which sits at 99.4%. The Viper Ultimate is also loaded with Razer's hyperspeed wireless transmission tech, which it claims is 25% faster than competitors. Definitely a great mouse for FPS and MMO gaming. Next up, we're going to take a look at some of the best gaming keyboards you can buy this Black Friday. Let's start. Number 1. Logitech G915 TKL. Best wireless gaming keyboard. For some, less is more when it comes to their gaming or workspace. Less clutter, fewer cables means more space on your desk for moving your mouse or having a snack. The Logitech G915 TKL wireless gaming keyboard frees up space in multiple ways, including a 10-keyless design that saves space by dropping the numpad and G macro keys. It also brings an ultra-slim build and the option to connect via Bluetooth or a wireless USB Type-A dongle. For mainstream gaming, the keyboard is as responsive as a wired one without dropouts. The G915 TKL comes with Logitech's low-profile GL mechanical switches, either tactile, clicky or linear ones, so you can choose whichever suits you the best. The G915 TKL charges over the included micro USB to USB Type-A cable, and Logitech claims it can go from 0 to 100% battery in under 4 hours and lasts 40 hours on a single charge. With looks, reliability and functionality, the G915 TKL is the ultimate small form factor wireless gaming keyboard. Number 2. SteelSeries Apex Pro. Best all round. The SteelSeries Apex Pro is a high-end keyboard that, on top of looking and feeling the part in basically all respects, sports a pretty innovative feature that currently only exists in maybe one other keyboard: adjustable mechanical switches. That's right, you can adjust the trigger point of each individual key on the main key spread to suit your preference, meaning you can program them to only activate on a full, concerted press of about 3.6 mm, or the lightest of touches, a shallow 0.4 mm. It features USB pass-through, cable routing, macro keys, a magnetic soft rubber wrist rest, and exposed LED lighting for individual keys. The aluminium construction is incredibly durable, as you'd expect. It features an exposed keycap design, and it sports a very compact trim. Nevertheless, the SteelSeries Apex Pro has everything you'd feasibly want from a premium high-end keyboard, and the adjustable switches are a meaningful customization feature. Sure, it costs a bit more than most of its competitors, but it's definitely worth every single penny. Number 3. Razer Huntsman Elite. Best RGB Gaming Keyboard. The Huntsman family of Razer keyboards is the only place in the world to find their opto-mechanical switch, and it's one of the best and most technologically interesting switches on the market. The opto-mechanical build eschews traditional metal contacts and instead actuates by a beam of light that fires through the switch when the key is depressed, meaning actuation is almost instantaneous. The other major advantage of removing all the relatively frail, slender metal contacts from the switch is that they're rated as twice as durable as standard mechanical switches, up to 100 million keystrokes. They're tactile switches that actuate at 1.5 mm and 45 grams of force, meaning they're ridiculously easy to spam but still provide tactile feedback. They're also great for typing for much the same reason. The rest of the Elite is well designed too, with a comfy detachable magnetic wrist rest, a full suite of dedicated media controls and a multifunction dial that can be used for anything from altering your PC's volume to scrolling through lighting suites for the 16.8 million RGB colour options. It's an excellent fully featured keyboard with some truly fantastic switches, though you'll pay a premium for the privilege of using them. Finally, let's take a look at some of the best gaming headsets you can buy this Black Friday. Firstly, HyperX Cloud 2, best for FPS gaming. The HyperX Cloud 2 is an amazing gaming headset with a balanced sound and a casual design that ensures you aren't limited to indoor use. By popping off the boom mic, it transforms into an attractive set of over-ear headphones. It sounds very good, though its sound profile is sculpted with a gamer-centric high and low focus. It also claims to offer 7.1-channel virtual surround sound. The Cloud 2's included USB dongle sports control for chat volume, game volume, toggling 7.1 surround sound, and muting the mic, as well as a clip for attaching it to your clothing. If you want to use the headset on a PS4, Xbox One, adapter required, or mobile device, you can simply forego the dongle and plug the Cloud 2's 3.5mm jack into your gadget of choice. This headset might be the most comfortable gaming headset you can wear. Thanks to its feathery 11-ounce construction and memory foam ear cups and headband, you'll never get the urge to take off the headset. If you want a good-sounding gaming headset for less than $100, the HyperX Cloud 2 is one of the most comfortable, stylish options you can buy. Number 2. SteelSeries Arctis Pro – Best Wireless Gaming Headset. The best wireless gaming headset on the market today, the SteelSeries Arctis Pro Wireless, is an awesome piece of kit, delivering a best-in-class audio experience for PS5 and PS4 gamers. Yes, that's right, the Arctis Pro Wireless is Sony PlayStation 5 compatible, making it brilliantly future-proof as well as versatile. If you're a Sony gamer transitioning from PS4 to PS5 but intend to keep your old systems for some retro play, then this is a truly great option. In terms of hardware and features, this headset not only features a dual wireless audio system that allows for both 2.4G and Bluetooth connections simultaneously, meaning you can listen to music or chat while gaming, but it also comes packing high-res capable speaker drivers and lossless audio too. A very impressive 40-foot range, well-built wireless transmitter, lightweight aluminium construction and swappable dual battery power system complete a superb all-round package. They are a bit more expensive compared to some of the mid-range gaming headsets, but they're definitely worth it. Number 3. Razer Blackshark V2 Pro – Best All-Round. If you're looking for the best all-round gaming headset, here you have it. The Blackshark V2 Pro is an exceptional wireless gaming headset matching its premium price point. The build caliber, sound quality and battery life are all praiseworthy. This is a very comfortable headset, with memory foam ear pads wrapped in leatherette under a mesh fabric that makes getting a decent seal easy, and keeps heat build-up from being an issue even after long sessions. Razer Blackshark gaming headsets focus primarily on three attributes: positional audio, communication clarity, and noise cancellation. During pro-level esports play, these characteristics are incredibly important in maintaining a competitive edge. For the feature-heavy Blackshark V2 Pro, wireless capabilities are added into the mix alongside a 24-hour battery life. Audio latency also becomes nearly non-existent, and sound quality remains consistent thanks to Razer's HyperSpeed 2.4 GHz connection. If you have some extra money and want to invest in a good headset this Black Friday, then definitely go with the Blackshark V2 Pro.